Hello, welcome to Pleasanton, California, where we are holding the 2006 World Highland Games Heavy Events Championship. We have a real wonderful lineup of Highland Games heavy event athletes from all corners of the earth, and we hope you enjoy it as much as we do.
Lucky 2 feet and 4 inches. Mighty fine old timers. They're like good whiskey. You get better with the years. The stone is very big and, of course, rather awkward in shape. 34 feet, 6 feet.
No!
That's the poorest of the three throws. You get back in the lead with 35-7.
Coming 6 feet 5.
Oh. Quarter round throw?
Yeah.
Quarter round throw?
44.
As far as I can recall, this youngster's going to go places. Nice throw. Harrison Bailey has a very good pedigree. Very far. Then striking distance of the record. Here comes Lee Marlon. Another beauty. Harrison Bailey has a very good pedigree in not only Highland Games, but from behind. The point of interest is Ronald is on the cover of the poster.
Make a bid for the world title. Most of the athletes are in the double, and then they will start to get started. That's a better one.
Silver line, a great deal on strength rather than technique. Mighty four.
Beauty.
Great grip strength.
That was very good. He's obviously inheriting his father's strength. 38.6.5. A very good throw. Dear, dear. They just lost control. Just an inch less than his last one. Joel Thiessen of Canada throwing now. Bailey's final throw. The last throw of the hammer throwing competition, so we'll give you the final result in just a moment.
standing throw. Up and over the line, over the goal. Thank you.
cause I won't hold back my horses.
My name is Steve Conway. I'm the athletic chairman for the Caledonia Club of San Francisco. And I'd just like to welcome you to California, to Pleasanton, California, to the Alameda Fairgrounds, where we're hosting the World Championship Heavy Events. We have athletes from all over the world, Australia, Canada, and of course from the United States. And we're also very happy this year to have your representative, Kirilo Chuprin, from the Ukraine. So we are just very pleased. The events are going well. We have a very large, enthusiastic crowd. Many pipe bands. We've got 600 pipers and just all sorts of things going on for people. So it's a very good event. Again, we're very happy to have you here with us.
We go heading to hay, darling, better right, cause I won't hold back my horses.
Thank you.
Joel Sintisha now, British Columbia. Come on, all you Canadians in the crowd. Both of you. Come on then, let's see. Come on, Joel. Come on, folks, let's give Joel a little bit of encouragement for this. Come on, up here. Come on, Joel, you've got it. Let's do it. Come on now. Let's go.
Kevin Rockham tossing the kick. Ball has been raised to 15 feet and it's Eric Frazier it's next to the ball. Kevin Rock, maybe a little bit more serious.
Okay, okay, you did good, all right.
Come on.
sir.
Got it?
Got it.
Dave Brown. Ed Costner is coming up next.
That's not as high as we might expect from the overall leader, but he's still got 2 points there. And Sean Bess coming next. Sean in third position.
I think he placed second in the pot yesterday. Of course, they're using different weights today. When I say different weights, I mean the Waystone. 48 feet and 10 inches for Sean Betts. Dave Brown comes next. He's another great international star, moves around a lot and competes in Scotland. He comes from Garden City. Big man, 6'4" and well over 300 pounds. No. Not happy with that one. You'll see his website on the back of his belt if you want to know more about this.
Oh, no.
Young man with great potential. Again, he's very much part of the international scene and spent his last summer in Scotland. Up at the next trick, it's a bouquet that's taking his throw now in the amateur class. To remember all these names at times. That seems to be a good throw. It got a good reaction. We'll get the distance from Mike Katelmas here. And he did 28 feet 4 inches. There are higher ones. At the moment, it looks like Mike Pitowski in the lead with 34 feet and 5 inches. And Eric Frazier is the next to come up. Eric Frazier is, I think, the leader at the moment. I'm sure he is. Yes, Eric is the overall leader with 10 points, leading over Steve Derring. Here's Eric Frazier, who gave us a record yesterday. Two records. See what he can do. Josh Grates at the Trig now. He's the most popular kilt of all, the Royal Stuart tartan. Throw there.
Go on.
And he's done 27, 9 and 3 quarters.
Come on.
The leader, Dan John, is next to throw. He's got 41, 7 and a half.
Take that any day.
69 feet and 7 inches. That's better. Jim Ross is at the gym now.
Thank you. Thanks.
Wendy is one of the leaders.
Thank you.
camaraderie amongst the competitors. It's a tough sport, and so they give each other the support. And the sportsmanship is excellent. You never see any great hassle or anything like that. Nobody's perfect, but having games of the best spirit that we see in the vast majority of the sport. And I think it's what we're doing.